Okay. Oh, we're back.
Come to me, rats.
So next question. Oh god. I'll help you. I'll help you. X. I'm gonna call you X from now on. Your character's now buff X. Okay, next question. You've never kissed anybody, have you?
No.
Oh, because I remember that I kissed Jenny during a dare. But that was only if
I... I mean, yeah, I had it's in the bottle.
Oh, yeah, so you did technically kiss somebody. How'd that go?
It was soft.
Okay, that's a good answer. No, never mind. Who are you jealous of? Deep question here.
I mean, everybody.
Yeah, that's a good answer. I was gonna say everybody too. Everybody that can that has a job.
Yeah, pretty much. Like, I feel like I'm jealous of most people because they have jobs and they're established. Like, I'm jealous of Miyazaki because he has his own style.
Well, everybody's jealous of Miyazaki.
Yeah, but but generally anybody that has their own style, their own life, their own establishment, that they can pay their own bills, they can live their own life. They have a relationship that's working out with kids they get along with, anything like that. Because I'm not in a relationship, I don't have kids, I can't support myself financially. It's no fun.
Yeah, I would agree with that. For me, it's anybody who can manage to be successful.
Yeah, anybody who's living their life.
Yeah, and not, but then again, I feel like everybody's always jealous of everybody else. You get what I'm saying? I'm sure there's people that are jealous of us for whatever reason.
I know people. I've heard people say that they're jealous of me, which is really odd. Because I don't know what there is to be jealous about with me, honestly.
Yeah. But you could be anything. It could be that you're in school. Maybe they're jealous because of that, or I don't know. I'm trying to think. Where the fuck? Where haven't we gone?
I don't know.
I feel like we've gone everywhere. Maybe we just have to go to a different bandit camp and collect Duchess there.
I hate this. I hate that we have to do this. Okay. There's something over here.
Let's do it. Well, you're almost level up high enough that we can go to the DLC. Or we can just try to do the DLC now.
I mean, if you want to.
We could try it. I mean, do you want to see? We could do... Well, let's do the Christmas one first, because the Christmas one is not as hard. And,
I don't think I'll be able to do it. I mean...
No, you definitely won't, but I can, try to kill, do most of the killing. Well, let's do this for the best right here. Let me make remember to do the... timer really fast.
Alright, I did. That is enough, my young torch. I can did feel it. The firehawk smiling upon us.
Return the ashes to me. Okay. Let me also go to the next question while we're waiting. Oh, okay, I got a good one for you, Michelle. Alright. So let's turn in and let's go see if we can do the DLC. I mean, you don't have to help me, I can do most of the work. You could just stay behind and try not to get hit.
That's my plan.
Yeah, but, next question. What's the most embarrassing thing you've ever, or thing that's happened to you or that you've done in your life?
See, this is what I'm saying, is that you're asking me this question, but I don't know. Not, okay, so a question
that's something that's happened to you. Like, what happened to me with the period? Like, not necessarily something that you've done, but, remember in high school when I got my period and everybody saw?
Yeah.
Like, something like that. Or something, happened to you that you're like, oh, God, why? Turn to me for
further trials. Sounds like you're in. Okay, I mean... anything dangerous, other than burning themselves alive. Unfortunate news, Torch. There are idolaters. I don't know. Generally, whenever I have guys that have crushes on me, usually those are, or try to ask me out, are usually the most embarrassing moments. Destroy this place, you know... I don't know. Well, it's more like, I don't know if it embarrasses me, though, because I don't know if it's embarrassing. The most embarrassing thing people have done to me. I mean, generally, I think about, my coworker who tried to ask me out at work. That was really embarrassing.
Yeah.
But I wasn't embarrassed. I was more embarrassed for them because they, you know, tried to ask me out there, and then I, you know, they thought that I had a crush on them, which there was no evidence that that was true. I was just nice to this person, and I played Halo with him and his friends, the IT group. So I was embarrassed for them because I just, like, you know, or something. I mean, or I don't know.
Yeah, I get what you're talking about. We're going to try to do the captain one because the Christmas song was not working for you. Oh, no, shit, I did the wrong one. I'm going to do the Oasis. But, you know, I get what you mean. Hold on. Let's go to the Oasis. Sorry, for some reason I thought it was the dogs, the unassuming dogs. But we're going to do the Scarlet, Captain Scarlet one because I can't get to the Christmas one. So hopefully we can actually do this. Because you don't have the Christmas one. Like, I bought it for myself. So. Okay.
I don't have any sound. There's a big pile of treasure in
the desert, and the Volt Hunters found it. Can you read the subtitles?
Yeah.
Is this Morty? Because he kind of looks like Morty.
No, because he just died.
Well, it's a story. Or at least it's Morty's model.
Oh, what? Captain Blades, lost treasure of the sands, of a prize so great that men would turn their sands red in pursuit of it, of a pirate queen, courageous and deadly, who had stopped. I thought you could be this character. I thought that was the point of this DLC.
I don't know.
The Vault Hunters who journeyed to the desert town of Oasis, not knowing the horrors that would befall them.
I actually don't know. I know you can beat her, but I don't know if you can. Mine was more
succinct. Your life's gonna be succinct, you dirty little orphan.
Alright. Welcome to my lovely town of Oasis, stranger. Now, let's finish. Please save me from the filthy sand pirates trying to steal my water. Okay. Next question. What is the silliest thing you have an emotional attachment to? Shell?
Most of my toys? Okay. I have a collection of, like, stuffed animals that I have some sort of emotional connection to, but not really, so, God, I'm a boring individual. I don't really know. I don't think I have, I mean, maybe my stuffed toys. I guess that's my answer.
Well, I mean, I don't think you're all that boring, because I'm the same way. I don't think I really have an emotional attachment to anything that's, like, an object. Not really. I can't think of anything. Because everything I have that I have emotional attachment towards, it's not, I don't feel silly about. Oh, this is so bad. We can probably do this. Oh, I can probably do it, not really you. Don't get killed, Michelle.
I'm not.
Yeah, this isn't that bad. Yeah, we were able to do this. Yeah, okay. I do kind of need my...
I just have to aim really well. If I get criticals, and it's like some of the damage.
Yeah. Yeah, I have to get criticals. Okay, so I was, yeah, that wasn't that bad. It wasn't as bad as that for me. Okay. Yeah, I don't really have an emotional attachment to anything really. What was your childhood nickname? Because I can't remember what it was. What did Jenny call you?
I didn't get called. She called me Mickey.
Oh, sometime. Mickey.
But I hated it so much that she stopped. But yeah, she kept calling you Moo, so.
Yeah, I hated that name. But she knew how much I hated it. I think that's why she called me for so long. She knew why I hated it. Damn, I'm gonna keep missing. Okay. Have you ever stolen anything? I haven't.
A marble.
You stole a marble?
Big chain.
I know, I'm trying to kill you.
I hate everything about this character, by the way, that I'm playing. they can see.
Yeah.
But he speaks in like funny.
You don't like buff text?
No. I don't. Not at all.
It's like personally offended by this. Yeah, because my name is Moose and I hated it. Wait, no, we're talking about Stolen. Ugh, God. We're talking about Stolen.
I stole a marble, only because I needed it for a sculpture.
I think we stole candy once, like one thing of candy.
We?
Yeah, what? like a...
Oh, I stole a picture frame once.
Yeah, no, I stole that because it was underneath my arm and I completely forgot.
Oh, right,
about
you
it.
Stole that. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I mean, I sort of think of us both stealing it. Because
you didn't like you didn't confront me about it. You weren't like, hey, you should like turn it back in.
Yeah, I didn't. I was like, whatever, who cares?
I was an accident because I had it underneath my arm. And I just forgot I had it. Where are you? I just forgot I had it. Where are you? Oh, I'm about to die too. There you go. I just forgot I had it underneath my arm. I keep thinking you're the bad guy, because you're psycho. Anyway, so yeah, I accidentally stole it, and Michelle never, like, I was like, well, maybe we should walk back and give it back, and we were like, nah, let's just keep it. It's just a picture, who cares? So that's the only time I've ever stolen anything. God, this guy's hard. Hold on, I'm about to die.
Yeah, I'm doing
that. Oh god! He's scary. Yeah, I'm not really doing anything
trying to wake you up. Wake you up.
I'm not doing anything to him either. Well, I'm slowly doing something. God damn. I don't know if I'll be able to beat this guy. I'm doing something to him, but it's taking a while. Yeah. Let me see my dude out. Let me see if I can kill him that way. Alright, next question. The Hyperion Corporation. You don't die until we say so. Oh, where are you at? Okay, so you're over there? No, you're over here. Hi. Let me see my robot after him. What?
That weapon sucks.
Do you need to go to Sanctuary and buy a new one?
See the numbers, taste the blood.
I don't.
Where the hell is this guy?
Have a way to do it because I don't have any money.
Oh yeah. Well, let's see. Let me throw my robot.
The Sanctuary ones, they were like level 11 and 12. So I could purchase it.
Okay, I'm doing something with the robot, kind of. Oh god, I'm kind of doing something, but not really. Ugh. Let's see.
Screaming!
Are you trying to attack him? I don't know if I'm
going to save you.
Why don't you just die and we'll just take turns on him? It's scary when he runs at you. I'm trying to hit him in the head. There you go. Now I'm doing some damage. Oh no! Oh god! Keep attacking him, where are you? Shell! Keep attacking him! I'm gonna get his crotch! Oh god!
Get back on your meat haunches!
Oh god! No! Ah! Oh god! Okay, well, we're gonna succeed. I believe in us.
Just come back.
Alright, I'll come back. Well, I don't want him to go back and help. But that's the thing.
Yeah.
Where is he?
I'm just saying, run over here.
Okay. God. Okay, yeah. It's working. Okay. No! God damn. I like that his name's No Beard. Get away from me.
Alright, come back.
Okay, I'm coming back. Okay, so, next question.
Okay, and then I'm dead.
Say five negative things about me.
You're emotionally distant.
Oh, wow. You're real, real here.
Sometimes you're honest.
What? I'm sometimes in what?
Too blunt.
Oh, that's true.
You smack very loudly.
I do do that. I do. You're having, like, no problem with this one. Oh, I'm, like, shooting the ground now.
Thinking of negative things, I don't know.
Okay. So... I'll try to say five negative things about you.
Negative things about me, I mean, yeah. I mean, I think that's pretty easy, so.
Well, you get annoyed easily by shit.
Yeah.
Where is he?
Right next to you.
Oh, yes. You get annoyed very easily. You get, like, annoyed by my typing. You're very obsessive, but you can't really help it.
I don't know if it's a negative thing, okay.
I have to hear about... The Walking Dead, like, 500 times. Are you, like, alive? Although, I was, like, honestly, I think, see, I'm having a hard time thinking negative things for you.
Really? I think it's for you.
You're kind of bossy.
Petty.
You're very petty, yes. That's
trolling. I don't know, I don't think I'm really that...
You're very bossy and controlling person. Much, my friend. Yes. Let us chat in person, like people.
What's that ruckus coming from Oasis? Oh, is that a Fall Hunter I see? I'm Captain Scarlet. Something tells me you're here for the treasure, same as I am. So, we've got two options. We can work together and split the treasure, or we can just try to kill one another. Or maybe both! Come find me in Wormwater, yeah?
Alright, let's do it the next time, because I think it's like 15 minutes.
Okay, how long are we going to continue this for?
Wait, when do you want to stop?
I don't know, how many rounds do you want to do?
Let's see, this is the second one. I don't really care, whenever you want to stop, we can stop. I don't care. Want to do like one more and that's it?
Sure.
Alright, we'll do one more.